All right, guys, so today we're going to be installing a cluster box unit new lock. Normally, if you had lost all your keys for your box, you would call, and I apologize for how dirty my hands are. I was just installing this box. But normally, you would call a locksmith. They'd come, they'd drill out the lock, put in a new one, and then give you a set of new keys. This method, you're not going to have to do that, and you're not going to have to spend $200. So first, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to leave a note on your box. You could probably tape it on the outside. If you're not in Seattle, it's not raining all the time. Tape a note that says, "Carrier, please call me," and then leave your number. Or if you see the carrier outside working on it, you just come out and meet them. You'll have them unlock the whole box. They'll open it all up because you don't have the key, so you need access to the inside. Then what you're going to want to do is remove this lock by itself and then put in a new one. So I'll show you how to do that in a sec. I gotta set up the camera.
So all you're really gonna need for this is some channel locks and a 13 millimeter socket. If you don't have a 13 millimeter socket, you can always use the crescent wrench and just take it off like that. So I'll just show that method. So get it loose. First you want to remove this cam lock. Even if it's locked, you can pull that out. And then, as this metal cam locks out, you have this little U lock that's in here. The easiest thing to do to get that out is you just pull down on this little niblet like that. There we go. So now that's out. So you got the whole thing out. That's what keeps the actual lock in. So, and then what you'll do is you'll order a new one of these, just the lock. USPS-L-1172C, and those will come with three keys, just right there. So I'll go over how to put it back on as I set up this camera again. So there's your lock. Put it on outside like that. Stick it in. But you're gonna want to put this U in first so that it doesn't push around. So you got that in. Then you put the cam lock in. And then your nut. And you don't want to tighten the nut too far because it's too hard. Because then the key won't turn it. Do this vice channel lock again. Tell that is because it'll still go like this a little bit. You test the new key, you just go like that. Make sure you oil it and you'll be all set. At Home Depot, they have these locks, but they're built for the old ones, so they're not going to have these cam locks that actually lock into the frame. They're gonna have different locks. So make sure you open it up and look at the inside of the lock first before you go and buy your lock if you lose your key. Anyways, thanks guys. I will be in the comments if you have any questions. These are the cam locks that you would want if you had an older box. But if you can see in there, there's no big cam lock. That's that kind of U shape, you know, that looks like that. So that's only, this is only $7.92. So if you have an older box, then yeah, you can get this, but you really have to figure out which lock you need by opening up the box and taking a photo.